Hello everyone, StormWorks Gaming here. I am here to play StormWorks Career Mode, or Career. I'm currently on my way to get some people, and the creation I'm using it's called Campaign Starter Multi-Mission Amphibious VTOL by Jerry Fanfan. Alright, so on our way here. Large scale oceans placements. So I need to get them first. They're right there. Then I need to go to the island to get there at the other two. Alright, time to get them. Fire extinguisher. Open. Ladder. Close the hatch for now.
Yeah.
Come on, need to get up. Not in the boat. Be on the boat. Or to extinguish. Seriously, wait. Okay. Follow. Then you. Not on me. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, got them all. Fire's extinguished. Need to go grab the other two, get them to the safe zone, as well as then head back to the hospital, drop those five off. And yes, I have not actually done a career thing in this yet. Down. Alright. Power off. Save power. Close this. Where are they? Yes, I got the five. I extinguished the fire. Ugh. Yes. D20 anyone? They're not in here. Nope. Found them. That goes to the subterranean, what it looks like. Don't open up the door. Follow and follow. Good. All right. In. All right. Get underway. Alright, hopefully I set the thing to actually the my helipad. That's gonna be annoying if I didn't. The helipad's around this area, so I'm hoping I'm gonna have it all set down right. There's hospital, but get off. There's two zones. Okay, so I'm guessing this is where I have to drop them off as well. Yeah, close enough. Landed. Hello. Come on, everyone. Okay, where do you guys need? Alright. So. Alright. I have to go to the South Freight Terminal. Either that or I decide. Actually, I have to decide where now. Alright. I set a waypoint. And we got these four settled in. You. So you sit. All right. Setting new coordinates. We're on. All right, I made it. It took about 5 minutes. Power off. Yes, 04. Getting this? Yes, I am. They're saved. I am here. There's actually the OB's hospital. We got terminal plant. We got another hospital here. Shipwrecks. Specify diesel and stuff. Blue Square Outpost TT. Is that the yeah, that's the multiplayer island. I remember looking at it. Set waypoint. Alright, I'll meet you guys back at the... Well... Yeah, I'll meet you guys back at... Well... The outpost. Oop. Oop. And I'll bow on. And I'm off. Okay, so after we get back and refuel at the outpost, I'm going to head over here to this little thing. This little island, to see how much it costs because it's next to that's jet fuel. Frick. I don't need jet fuel, but I'll still take a look at it because it might be a good thing. This one. That's by here, which I don't think I could. May take. Actually, I don't even think I could. Well, I'll look at it. The Coast Guard outpost. Coast Guard outpost TT. Get that. We'll check that out. There's that, and then right there. I don't know why it's taking me to this island. It's not that island, but. Oh, it is actually. Okay, never mind. Wrong orientation. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get the refuel and then see you guys on my way there. Actually, I'm just gonna try and get my character to sleep. And then if any jobs come up, then cool. Because I think I might need a bit more money. What's it got about, like, let's see. I currently have 27,894. Let's wait until that's about, yeah, about 50,000. That's when I'll go check. To see what the other places I can buy. Because you get this place since it's beginning area. Who has gone missing without an exact known location? Maybe right here. Set waypoint. It's interesting that's that close. Uh-oh. Alright. It's been refueled and ready to go. Power. Yep. Alright. I also cleared that last time. Past the bridge. All right. Is this it? Right. Extinguisher. Ladder. Ladder! Wait. I'm gonna be able to see my thing, so I threw the lights, all the lights for now. How do I get on? Easy fib. Luckily I have beds, so I can do that. Actually, we have a more critical patient. In bed. That. Defib. Come on. Okay, so not immediate life-threatening danger, and you're continuing to get away from me. Fuck. Oh, come on. Fun. Yeah, since my thing went too fucking high because I forgot to turn off the power. So that way it wouldn't continue to go higher and higher and higher. I have to do this now. So once I get those guys to safety, then I'll end this episode. Alright. I have, since I had to reload because my thing didn't work properly, I have this many people now. No one fainted. Yippee. Let's see. Two people are quite injured. You're decently injured. You're not injured at all. So we're on our way to... Oh, and also it was over this, over here instead of over this way. So, yeah. So I'm currently on my way back to... Well, not back. I'm on my way to the hospital over here in order to drop them off. In order to get paid because I'm... at 30,894 now. Alright, we're here. Our pilot can land. Land. I just need to remember to put that on. Come on, you P4. Here we go. Late. Seriously? Follow, follow, follow. I have one on my damn shoulder. Hey, kitty. Alright, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this StormWorks career episode. I hope to see you all in the next one. Bye. Oh, one more thing. Hey, give it a hands up for... Nay, for building this. Alright, now, see you all later.